Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 20, 30 and 60. So let's start. So to find it out, we need to write all the three numbers like this: 20, 30, 60. The next thing we need to do is start with the lowest prime number, that is 2, and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, all the three numbers are divisible by 2, so we'll divide, and on dividing what we'll get, this as 10, this as 15, and this as 30. Now again, if we check, is any of the number divisible by 2, then first and the last number is divisible by 2, so we'll divide, and we'll have what, we'll have this as 5, this will remain as 15 because it is not divisible, and this will become as 15. Now again, if we check, is any of the number divisible by 2, then none of the number, so we'll go to the next prime number, that is 3, and with 3 the second and the third number is divisible. So we'll divide, and we'll be having 5, 5, 5. Now if we check, then none of the number is divisible by 3 as well. So we'll go to the next prime number, that is 5. And with 5, all the three numbers are divisible. So we'll divide, and we'll be having 1, 1, 1. Once we have that, we need to stop, and we need to do one last thing. That is LCM of 20, 30, 60 is equals to multiply whatever you have got on the left hand side, that is 2 × 2 × 3 × 5. So the answer will be 5 × 3 = 15, 2 × 3 = 60. So the answer or the LCM will be 60. So this is all about LCM of 20, 30 and 60. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.